The 2-year acting program at the Maggie Flanigan Studio is considered by many to be the most respected Meisner Technique training program in the United States. In this interview, Leo discusses how the 2-year acting program and the Meisner Technique changed his understanding of what it means to be a professional actor.
I laugh when I think about what the Meisner Technique has done for me, because I think it's made me both a better friend and a worse friend, in the sense that I'm just a lot more honest with people, and I'm able to hear what they're going through, and really hear what they're going through without, you know, having to judge them or anything. I'm just more grounded in myself, and I think that's made me a better person. And, you know, sometimes friends will ask you questions and I'm just way more direct and way more honest with them than I was before, which I think is a good thing, and I think they grow to appreciate that. And kind of I'm able to express myself and open myself up more to them as well, because I'm just more comfortable with who I am as a person. I've never necessarily considered the actor as an artist before coming to the Maggie Flanigan Studio. I always looked as an actor, as a performer, you know, someone who has a role and he knows what he's going to do, and you know, in their spare time, before rehearsal or before they're going to shoot, they do their homework on the script, and then they go and they, you know, put it on the show for an audience or as a director or for a director. Now I really see, you know, what Charlie's talking about in terms of why it's so important for actors to be artists and treat themselves as such, because to be a good actor, you need to really be able to understand what other people are going through and what you're going through as a character, and also what you're going through in your daily life. You need to understand the depth of that and be able to communicate that and express that. And now that's all I'm consumed with, is kind of thinking, what's going on here? How can I, you know, be a better person before becoming an actor? Because I think that's just, they go hand in hand. The more you understand about yourself and about people, the better you'll be as an artist and naturally as an actor. And you'll also be authentic as an actor, because you're going to be shedding light on something that's true to you, something that you've spent time, something that you've really, really crafted, and something you're excited about, even if it's a dramatic situation. And you get to bring that and experience that on camera or on stage, and that's just way more fulfilling than what I thought of, you know, an actor as a performer, you know, putting on a show for other people. Now I really work for myself, and how can I tickle myself and do things that make me happy, even if it's dramatic, still finding joy in that and really working for myself. Charlie's a great dude, man. When I interviewed with him, he told me two things. He told me that he was tough and he was fair, and he's held true to that. He's very tough and very fair, because anytime you get criticism from him, it may hurt at first. I think that's just natural with getting criticism from anyone. It's going to hurt, and it should hurt, because you're putting, hopefully, yourself on the line, and you're working from a really personal space. So anytime you get feedback, it may hurt, but anytime I go home and I sit with it, I realize, wow, that guy was right. He's coming from the right place, because he's pushing us to work harder, work better, and, you know, craft tighter. There's so many different sayings that the guy has, and when you get them, you'll realize how true they are. And it's also good working with him, because he's such a cool person. You know, nothing he says is personal, it's all professional. And the biggest thing I've learned from him, and he said this probably in week 2, he said he doesn't really care about our own standards for ourselves. We're going to meet him at his bar. And that's something I strive for every day, because I want to have a bar so high that every time I step on, whether it's on stage, camera, class, that I'm aiming for something higher than I'm accustomed to, and keeping myself accountable to that. And when I don't keep myself accountable, Charlie sure as heck will keep you accountable. And that's so valuable. I've been in so many different schools and trained with so many different teachers, and a lot of them have that kind of nice approach and, you know, pat you on the back when really you did horrible work, and you don't really grow from that. Charlie is very straightforward, and like he said, he's tough, but he's fair, and you will learn. And if you kind of embrace that, you're going to become a better person, a better actor. And the guy is just awesome. He definitely delivers on his promises that he makes to you as a teacher, and that's valuable, especially today. It's not just about money or anything like that. It is working to a higher standard, being an artist and making sure everything's authentic. I think it's the authenticity. It's, you know, definitely Charlie has a vision for the studio, and even when Maggie Flanigan comes in, you could kind of hear that they pretty much believe in the same ideals and they treat it very much the same way. When I trained at other studios, you'd always have the studio head or whoever founded it, and then there's a sharp drop off because you'll be training with people that, once again, they'll pad you on their back and they'll stick to the script as in terms of what they'll be teaching, but you don't get any value from that. Over here, no matter what class you take, the core classes of voice, movement, all those teachers speak about the acting room and what you're doing in the voice or movement, how it's going to translate to acting, and in terms of acting, I mean behavior. And that's just really cool because everything's integrated and they're all pushing you in the same direction. It's almost as if you have like the same teacher teaching you everything. And the other places I've been at, they're just not that way. They're more like workshop classes, and it's basically you're left to fend for yourself. How do I put it all together? Whereas here, it's everything is, you know, geared towards being a better artist and actor and creating behavior, realistic, authentic behavior. The smaller classes here at the Maggie Flanigan Studio, they really create a more intimate setting where you get one-on-one attention, and Charlie is very specific with you, and he also has the time to really get deeper into some feedback that you may need to hear. Whereas as other studios, their class sizes are so large, everything's almost cookie cutter. Everyone gets the same feedback and everyone progresses at the same rate. And over here, just because of the smaller class sizes and the setting that we're in, it's just more of a home and something we're comfortable. Everyone in my class, at least, we're just so cool with each other and comfortable of speaking openly and also hearing the feedback. I think that's a big part of it, is getting criticism and not feeling like you're being attacked personally. And part of that is because everything's so intimate and everyone knows each other. It's like a big family here, and it's a big home that you could just come, and even if you're not having class, you could just come here and immerse yourself in the experiences and speak to other people. It's really good. If anyone's on the fence about coming here and getting this in-depth training, I would just say make the leap. It's definitely well worth it. I spent a year at another program similar to this, and I learned a lot. I grew, but I definitely felt something was missing. And when I came in, Charlie let me audit one of his summer classes, and I could just tell instantaneously, like, what he was teaching was what I was missing. And that's that depth and intensity and just pushing myself harder to really just get there and work from more of a visceral place, that which he always talks about. And now I am working from more of a visceral place. I can't imagine not feeling the way I do in class, and in other places you just won't get that. It's very much of a cookie cutter, and no one there is really working intensely. But over here, everything is intense, and not in a bad way. It's just deeper is probably a better word for it. So if you are thinking of getting training, or even if you don't think you need training, trust me, you need training, and you should definitely at least sit down with Charlie and hear what he has to say and the style and what he envisions for you. And I definitely think you'd be blown away by it. And yeah, you definitely should just take the leap. Come here and challenge yourself. It's not gonna be easy. Definitely wouldn't be, but nothing, you know, nothing worth it is ever easy.
Students who are interested in the 2-year acting program and the Meisner Technique should contact the studio about the program. Acceptance to the acting program is based on an interview. For more information, contact the studio directly by calling 917-789-1599.